They arrived at the Kitwe Magistrates Court under heavy security. Escorted by the police and robbery squad, the 20 suspected members of the notorious Tokota Boys gang were back at court today. 19 of them are jointly charged for grievous harm, abduction or kidnapping, and unlawful wounding and poisoning. Facts of the matter are that the 19, whilst acting together, abducted and assaulted a 16-year-old teenager of Mulenga compound in April this year. The assault went viral on social media, prompting a heavy police crackdown on gang members. The three charges which the Tokota boys are facing can only be tried in the High Court. The accused appeared before Kitwe Chief Resident Magistrate Yvonne Nalomba for mention. When the matter came up this morning, the state informed the court that the Director of Public Prosecutions has not yet issued instructions to commit the accused to the High Court. Magistrate Nalomba then adjourned the matter to June 11 for another mention. According to court records, the 19 Tokota Boys gang members are bus conductors, shopkeepers, pupils and unemployed youths from Kitwe, Ndola and Mufurira, whose ages range from 15 to 34. And in the same court, three of the Tokota boys appeared in a separate case where they are accused of raping a woman. Teddy Chirufya and Chris Kalenga, who are both aged 20, and 21-year-old Richard Siami are separately charged with having unlawful carnal knowledge of a woman. The three all pleaded not guilty to the charges. Their case has also been adjourned to June 11th for commencement of trial. Meanwhile, trial in a case where the youngest member of the Tokota Boys gang is accused of assaulting Gift Mwale failed to take off this morning. 2 weeks ago, the 15-year-old pleaded not guilty to assault and trial was scheduled to commence this morning. But the case failed after his guardians did not appear in court. Magistrate Nalomba adjourned the matter to June 11th for commencement of trial. The various cases involving suspected members of the Tokota Boys gang have attracted huge public attention in Kitwe. Just like 2 weeks ago, when the gang members first appeared before the Kitwe Magistrate Court, people turned out in their numbers. And this morning, hundreds of Kitwe residents again lined the streets to catch a glimpse of the gang members as they were ferried to court. Four police pickup vehicles full of heavily armed officers ferried the gang members back to the Kamfinsa Correctional Facility where they are being held since their arrest a few weeks ago. Post Shalala, ZNBC News in Kitwe.